understand that this is not only about technology, that it has people at its heart.
Investing in technologies that fit the European culture, privacy and other ethical issues.
Digital information and social network are both actually a huge opportunity, but unfortunately a threat.
Europe can try to increase venture capital available to startup. I don't think so that Europe is in a position to compete with the internet giants that already exist. So.